A gruesome discovery in Milwaukee, Wisconsin today. It may turn out to be one of the nation's worst mass murder cases ever.
This was Jeffrey Dahmer's apartment. Right of the Delta Road for calling the Smile Factory. Authorities are still sorting out the body parts and other personal items that were removed from Dahmer's downtown apartment. Police are reviewing videotape evidence, lost photos, and reportedly no body from various stages of dismemberment.
To the top.